Oh, super point. Just got the line. Very comfortable at the net. Given it. Two cracking rallies from Jan and Hanfmann.
Game to the pass.
Tsitsipas wasn't getting to that. I'm winning like a book.
Advantage, Tsitsipas. Again, Tsitsipas.
There it is. I suspect as good a performance as we've seen from Steph Tsitsipas for the last 3 months. And he's made his way through to the semi-final. Hanfmann.
And again, it's snappy.
Very well played.
Yeah.
How about that? Just about the shadow here.
He's enjoying himself.
Thank you. too good. Good.
And the speed so strong. He's going the wrong way here, he's wrong footed, but there's no delay in the movement. It's sharp and he's to a new place. We've got to develop new areas.
He's exciting to watch.
The bubble.
He went so quickly in, seeing the damage he'd caused. Simply dynamite. He gets more impressive with every single match.
Two break points. That's a brilliant opening returning game. Smart from Bublik. Defended the net really well. The power that he has and the physicality, he's just got to win matches, Perico. Well, I'm pleased he won that point because that half volley was out of this world.
So just tucking.
That's very good. He's dialed in here. He knows what he expects of himself.
A favourite to get through to the final, given the fact that he's the only seeded player left in the bottom half. That's a good start. Centre court, but for now. Start of set two here. Oh, spectacular. Really tough ones in there where he played some great tennis.
That's a beautiful volley.
Stunning volley. Whether that was going wide, but if in doubt, always play it.
Good. What a return! A brilliant moment to hit your best return of the match when it's set point. And what has already been a career week for Perricard. Come through qualifying, he takes the second set, 6-4, just a one break.
You always feel under threat because if you lose your own serve, there's no guarantee you get it back.
That's beautifully played. He's got some good touch.
Well, all Bublik do was use his experience. He put balls in court.
He's motoring all right. That's the way to save them. He's still fighting, and that's what his coach would want.
And his feature has been how dominant he's been on first serve. Just 4 points dropped. 3 match points.
He clinches it in start. That potentially was going to be a really tough one for Bublik. It was turning out to be the case when Petri Perikar took the second set.
That'll handle the good effect. Give him time. First big bite from Gaston. To the injury. A period of nearly 4 years where he must have wondered what the future held for him. Never rule him out. Too good. Really cracking server. From Gaston, soaking up the power. Instinctive shot from Gaston, but it was apparently the wrong one.
I feel.
And well played. Kept up the pressure. Yeah, now he can let it all out. It's been a gap of 5 years before he's reached the weekend of an ATP tournament, but he's done it here in Antwerp. Very impressive start.